What a loser.
What was Shifu thinking?
What was Oogway thinking?
I think he heard us.
I didn't hear anything.
He said you're a loser.
Sorry, Oogway.
Would you stop doing that?
How was your first day teaching?
Humiliating.
I heard.
Who told you? Did Tigress tell you?
I heard from Monkey and Crane and Mantis and your dad and Mrs. Chow from the gift shop and those ducks you just passed and... Tigress told me.
Yeah, well, did she also tell you that it'll never happen again because I'm done?
Teaching or being humiliated?
Both. I don't know why you ever thought I could teach that class.
Oh, I knew you couldn't.
What? You set me up to fail? Why?
If you only do what you can do, you will never be more than you are now.
I don't want to be more. I like who I am.
You don't even know who you are.
What do you... Of course I do. I'm the Dragon Warrior.
And what exactly does that mean, Dragon Warrior?
It means, you know, just going around and punching and kicking, defending the valley and stuff.
Punching and kicking? You think that is what the great Master Oogway saw for you? A 500-year prophecy fulfilled, so you could spend your days kicking butt and running through town high-fiving bunnies.
Yes?
No! Oogway saw greatness in you, Paul, against my better judgment. More than you can see in yourself. Incredible power awaits you. Power beyond anything you can imagine.
Whoa! What was that?
That was chi.
Whoa!
What's chi? The energy that flows through all living things.
So you're saying if I teach, I'll be able to do cool stuff like that?
No, I'm saying if you teach, I'll be able to do cool stuff like that.
Ow.
Mastering chi requires mastery of self. Oogway sat alone in a cave for 30 years, asking one question. Who am I? Who am I? I'm lucky if I get 5 minutes before you
interrupt. Ow! So now I have to sit alone in a cave for 30 years?
Eventually. After you master teaching.
Teaching? There's no way I'm ever going to be like you.
I'm not trying to turn you into me. I'm trying to turn you into you.
Turn me into me? Wait a second, that makes no... Almost there, Shifu. Just a little more confusing and you'll be the next Oogway. Sorry. No offense, Master Oogway. I'll let you get back to your eternal peace.